Good news for New Jersey drivers. The price of filling up the tank will soon go down. The state treasury department has announced the state's gas tax is going to drop 8.3 cents per gallon. This comes after a 9 cents increase last fall due to revenue loss because of the pandemic. So this new change takes effect October 1st. A few more weeks on that.